It's Laura Eubanks of Design for Serenity with your succulent tip of the day. And I am still in La Jolla working on a maintenance. I haven't been to this property for about 3 months, and I'm currently addressing the pots. And this is a Pachypodium lemurii, and it's the end of February. So you know we're coastal Southern California when the Pachypodium lemurii is still in full leaf. Because this guy is from Madagascar, and if it gets chilly, it will drop its leaves every single time. So temperatures have not dropped below about 50 degrees here yet, already here in the end of February. I underplanted this Pachypodium lemurii with a rat tail cactus. If you don't have a rat tail, I encourage you to get one because they throw off the most spectacular flowers that are about this big, and they'll just delight you. This is a very unfriendly cactus though. You do not want to touch it. It has lots and lots of thorns and glaucids all over it. So handling it, you need to be careful. I don't really like the way this looks right now. I don't like it hanging down onto the ground. So the way to handle this is a traditional way. We're going to trim it up. Almost like, you know, if you were giving a haircut, this would be called the layered look. You don't want to cut the plant straight across. So I'm going to cut these at different heights so that it looks more natural and it continue to grow in a natural presentation. This is a slow grower. It's been 5 years and this is the first time I have ever touched this plant. The rat tail will accept water. It's not a particularly susceptible plant to rot, but it really, as you can see, doesn't care, as these pots haven't seen any water in months. So look at how nice that looks. And see all of these pieces? Now, unlike a succulent, since this is a cactus, I am going to box these up and put them in my garage and wait for the ends to callus. I'll give it a week or two. And then I'm going to stick these cuttings in dry potting soil and wait for them to root. And I will have another gorgeous rat tail plant. This has been Laura Eubanks of Design for Serenity reporting from La Jolla, California with your succulent tip of the day.